Hi, this is Bill from the Maker's Guide, and I'm here to show you how to center a tapered bit. Find the edge using the Maker's Guide triple edge finder. First, you place the triple edge finder on the corner of the piece. Double check the continuity by ensuring that you have the ground wire attached. Okay, and then you move the bit until it's roughly in the circle, and then lower it down to the proper height so that the tip of the bit is below the surface of the circle but not touching the wood. Go into Mach 3 and set the auto probing. Now the bit has been centered. It touched all four sides and divided them in half until it found the center. With tapered bits, sometimes there's a concern of touching the edges of the hole, and that's why there's a relieved surface on the Maker's Guide. It allows tapered bits up to 90 degrees to be used. Now, you can also set the Z height of the bit by using the plate offset. It lowers until it touches the top of the Maker's Guide, and then it retracts. You go back to zero, and it does. It finds the corner of the part. So even if we move the bit away from the location, it'll automatically come back to the corner of the part. The Maker's Guide will also work with tapered bits. Place the Maker's Guide in place. We're going to do the Z-axis first. That automatically set the height of the Z. And we lower the bit till it's below the edge of the circle. Raise the bit, remove the Maker's Guide and the ground strip. Move the bit away if you want to check, and we come back to zero.